just happened?
Not entirely sure.
How goes the hunt for Mr. Green Jacket?
It's so weird. I can feel him around the corner, but when I turn around, he's never there. There he is again, behind me.
There's no one behind. Mystery solved. An Earth Fairy.
I'm not superficial, but is he cute?
Hey, what's your name?
Aisha, what are you doing tonight?
I'm Sam. What's up?
I'm Aisha, and this is Musa.
I hate you. I don't always hate you. I hate your children. I hate your children's children.
Musa's been stalking you.
Dead.
Lucky me. Hi, Musa.
Bye, Musa.
It's not an angelic choir.
Cheesy song? Slow-mo shampoo ad?
I have literally just met you. Why did I tell you?
I have no idea. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm so happy you did, but huge mistake. Is it Enya? Do I sound like Enya?
I don't even know who that is.
I'm gonna pretend like you didn't just say that.
You sound like the absence of chaos.
Could still be Enya.
Can we please talk about your magic for a little while?
Boring. Literally, I can bore through stone or dirt, anything natural. I'm not meant to do it at school, but it shaves like 3 minutes off my commute between classes.
Whole 3 minutes? Wow. What do you do with all that extra time in your life?
Wander around and force emo empaths to experience peace.
I have to go. Roommate drama.
Yeah, it's cool. You'll feel me later.
Where'd you go?
I don't get what the difference is between her and me. Why is it working for her?
Actually, I have to go. Sorry.
Look who showed the face. With Mum's Tupperware, no less.
What do you want, Sam?
Getting a drink, relax. It's Musa, right?
That's me, yeah.
Hi, I'm Sam. What reeks?
They're for the party, they're not for me.
They didn't think you'd make it.
I just decided to come last minute.
Yeah, so last minute that she had a few hours to make weed brownies.
Bye, Sam. I'll talk to you later.
Bye. It's a lot of people. Doing your head in.
It's a party. People are happy. And I am too.
Why is that again? Enya.
You and Tara, are you close?
We weren't really around other kids our age growing up, so yeah. Is that why you and I are sneaking around, Tara?
She has a lot of feelings about a lot of things, and as her roommate, I have to experience them all. When they're negative, it's not exactly comfortable. How do you think she'll react to this?
Oh, we're this, are we?
Not anymore. It's all over. Who are you again? Sorry, just getting a really strong and sudden read of social anxiety.
Musa? There you are. Why are you alone? Are you okay? So, haven't wanted to ask this, but like, what's the point in having a room?
What's wrong?
You get the message too?
She's Stella's mum. I know, right? Massively powerful fairy, zero ego boss goals. Bet it drives Stella crazy.
There we are. I always had a love-hate relationship with assemblies when I was at Alfea. Loved getting out of class. Hated being lectured. But I'm not here to lecture. I'm here to treat you like the adults you are. To talk about the burned ones. It's only natural that some of you aren't very interested in what happens to our realm. It had been years since the last one was sighted.
Musa, what? What's...
I'll see you back at the suite. She almost busted us.
Good.
Sam.
Weird kinks aside, I like you. And I want to do this in public.
And I like that we have a thing that's just ours. Look, it's not just terror. If the whole school find out that we have a thing, I have to feel everyone's reaction to that, good, bad, positive or negative.
I know you have to feel them, but you have to care.
I wish it were that simple.
No offense, but it seems like being an empath kind of sucks.
Well, dating one doesn't seem like a walk in the park either.
It's worth it.
Walking red flags. Good luck with that one, mate.
What's that about?
Nothing. You want to head back to the suite?
This is hot. You're hot.
Hotter without commentary?
Okay, I don't want to say aggressive, but... Okay, I can't believe I'm being this guy, but... Just because I'm not an empath doesn't mean I don't have empathy. What's going on?
I'm just annoyed about training. We're sitting on the sidelines and not being able to do anything.
Mind fairies are some of the most powerful fairies.
Bullshit! We're powerless when things actually go wrong.
Okay, this is about way more than training. Did something happen?
No. I mean, yeah. It was a long time ago. Just family stuff. And all this training is just... It's not a big deal. I'm just frustrated. So if I were you, I would take advantage of the frustration whilst you still care.
Fair enough. Be frustrated. Please don't judge me based on my completely legitimate and masculine fear of ghosts, which are objectively creepy and...
Moments passed.
Yeah.
I should get dressed.
Yeah.
I need to catch up with Tara and Aisha.
I'll see you later, yeah? What the hell's going on out there?
It's a long story.
You don't snitch. Everyone over the age of 5.
Filled up with enough magic, they act like a battery. Sam!
There's a part one in the school.
The infection is spreading faster than I'd hoped. If he gives into it, he's lost. I need you to help him stay strong until the burned one is destroyed. Sam, you need to fight this.
I can't.
Stay with us, Sam.
I can't.
Please.
I can't.
It's in his eyes. Dad, we're gonna lose him.
I think it's your time to take some peace from me.
Uh.
I'll hold it off for as long as I can.